Hey, congratulations, Lake Creek Lion Volleyball. It has been an awesome experience to be in the stands and watch y'all compete week in and week out. To be at this point in the season and have this opportunity ahead of you. Coaches, great job preparing these young ladies for this experience. I keep a Montana poster hung in my office here. Not a 49ers fan, but I love the inscription that Montana writes on this poster. Teamwork makes champions. And that's what I see out on the court when we watch y'all. Y'all rely on each other. Y'all work together with each other. It is a team effort when y'all get out there and get after it. Looking forward to seeing you Friday afternoon and turning around and watching you again on Saturday. Hey, let's leave it all out on the court. Hey, let's go Lions.
Hey, Lake Creek Volleyball team. This is Heath Morrison, your very proud superintendent. Just wishing you all the best for your playoff run. The entire community has been watching you, the way you have competed on the court, your scholarship off the court, the character that you bring, the tenacity, the camaraderie. Again, I speak for the whole community, our school district. We are so proud of you. Go Lake Creek.
All right, ladies, we're so proud of you. We're proud of the hard work you've put in all year and your determination, the way you play your exciting volleyball team. And we wish you the best luck at state. Remember, trust each other, trust your coaching staff, and let's go get that state championship.
Fine. Hello, Lake Creek High School. It's a great day to be a Lake Creek Lion. Congratulations to our volleyball team for your great successes this year. I know you're going to do great at the 2022 UIL State Volleyball Championships this weekend. Coach Jordan, this is awesome. One of my former students, I'm so proud of you. You're doing such a great job, and you have this to look forward to. I'm standing here in South Carolina with my granddaughter Sophie, who's also saying, go Lions. Go.
Good luck at state. Go Lions.
Hey, we're proud of you. Way to go. Congratulations on a great season. Good luck at state.
Let's win state. State. Woo!
Good luck, Lions. Keenan loves you.
Hey, congrats Lake Creek Volleyball on a great season. So proud of you guys and everything you represent and the proud and honor you're bringing to our community. Hey, go to Garland, bring home the gold. Let's go Lions.
Hey girls, it's Miss Hofford here at Oak Hills. Wanted to send you a, first of all, huge congratulations on this incredible season and way to go kick some tail in the postseason. It has been fun to watch you guys. My husband and I and family, we've been able to watch you the last couple rounds of playoffs, and it's been a blast to watch you. And I'm going to keep up with you this weekend. I wish you all the luck, although you do not need luck. Your ability, your heart, everything has been shining through, and I know you're going to do great. Go get them. Enjoy every single moment. Take it all in. These are memories that you will remember forever. And just love on each other. I am so proud of each and every one of you. And some of you I don't know, and some of you I had right here in this classroom as eighth graders. And it's been an honor and a joy to watch you ladies grow and develop and become amazing young women and amazing volleyball players and amazing teammates to each other. So continue all of the hard work. Everything is, this is the moment that everybody's been working towards. So go have fun, enjoy, and just know you make us proud each and every day. Go get them, girls.
Go, Emerson!
Good luck to the Paytons and the rest of the Lake Creek volleyball team at state. From Nunn and Morrell Dentistry. Woo!
Good luck, Lake Creek. Good luck, Payton. You're here because of the work you put in up until this point to become the person and the team that you are right now. Trust that work. Go out there. Compete your butts off. We'll be cheering for you.
Can't wait to watch. Good luck.
Good luck to Coach Mitchell and the Lions at state. And for Coach Carter, gotta.
Go Lions! I love you, Jessica.
Say good luck.
Good luck.
Hi, girls. It's Mr. and Mrs. Menville, Tyson's parents. We are so incredibly proud of you. We cannot wait to see that you win state. You've come a long way this season. You've, you know, just come over some obstacles. You're such a great team. We're so proud of you. I know Tyson is so crazy excited for all of you. We'll be watching. We'll be cheering you on. We'll be praying for you. We're just so thrilled and so excited for all of you. You're a great group of girls. And driver, you know I love you so much. And I'm so proud of you for being a leader of this team and just bringing them together and being Prego and all that. It's crazy.
Yeah.
But
Coach, congratulations on your accomplishments. The team, what an outstanding performance this season. But driver, I remember when you came in and took the job, and I predicted 3-4 you'd go to state tournament. And I'm so glad it's come true.
But he was wrong. Win 3 or 4. It was before that.
Yes.
So we're so excited for y'all. We love you so much.
And girls, go and enjoy this moment. Don't put a lot of pressure on yourself. Go out there and have fun. And take it all in.
Mm-hmm.
Because you'll look back at this many, many years from now. And you won't remember what took place in the classroom. But you'll remember what took place on that court. I promise you that.
Yeah.
We're going to be praying for you girls. Go out there and bring the gold home.
Yeah. We love y'all. Good luck.
God bless.
Hey, ladies. Pastor Jacob here, stopping by to tell you how so very proud I am of each and every one of you. Wow. The journey to state is such an amazing experience. And I want you to know that I have been praying for all of you and watching you as you come together as a solid unit, defeating opponent after opponent. Don't forget what got you here. Hard work, dedication, and heart. What a good day to be a Lion. Go get them, girls.
Eight championships. What? You guys are going to crush it. Good luck, Coach Mitchell. Go Lions.
Good luck, Trinity at state. We're so excited for you. Can't wait to watch you on Friday. Go Lions.
Oh, go ahead. Say good luck, Lions.
Good luck, Lions.
Go Lady Lions.
Lady Lions, good luck.
Go. Have fun. From South Dakota.
From South Dakota.
And Iowa. Here we are. Go get them, girls.
Hey, guys. I just wanted to wish y'all good luck this weekend. Y'all worked so hard. You've had such a good run. You deserve this win. So I hope y'all just go out there and kill it. Good luck.
Hey, y'all. Good luck at state. I'm so excited for y'all, and I can't wait to watch y'all play. Just play y'all's game, and y'all are going to do great. Good luck to Peyton, Kennedy, Ashlyn, Sarah, and Riley. Love y'all.
Hey, Coach Mitchell and the Lions, wishing you the best this weekend. Come home, state champs.
Good luck, Lake Creek Volleyball.
Go, baby, good luck.
State bound, baby. Congratulations on a historic season, but you guys aren't done yet. I am so grateful that I've had the opportunity to work with most of you over the past couple of years. And I am so, so, so proud of both you girls and coaches for all the hard work you've put in over these last couple years. And now it is paying off. And although I'm not there with you guys anymore, I am always your number one fan and cheering you on from afar. This is it, the Final Four. Go soak in every single moment of it and go show them what it means to be a Lake Creek Lion. Because once a Lion, always a Lion.
Hi, Emerson. It's Coach Krista. I wanted to send a message to say how very, very proud I am of you. Great job getting to the state tournament. Enjoy every minute. Go get it. Know how much I believe in you, believe in yourself, believe in your teammates, and believe that it is possible that y'all can be state champions. Again, I am so proud of you. You're awesome. Be the leader that you are. Have fun, stay calm, cool, and collected, and just know I am cheering you on all the way from Dallas, and I know that you can do it. Sending you huge hugs. Again, great job, so beyond proud, and I'll be watching. All right, big hugs. Good luck. Go get it.
Hey, Lauren.
Good luck this weekend. Have fun and kick some butt. You got this.
Go Lions.
Lake Creek Volleyball, wow, what a season you guys are having. We are so proud of what you guys have accomplished. It's such a great run. Just remember, the dream is found in the journey. So enjoy each other. Enjoy the bus trip, the meals, the warm-up, every bit of this. And savor every second. It's a very rare opportunity, and you guys are taking full advantage of it. On behalf of TAV, we wish you the best of luck. Go Lions.
Hey, Lauren, it's Coach Joe. You're going to do awesome, you and your teammates at State. You know, it was an absolute pleasure to coach you. I'll always be in your corner. Can't wait to see you rock it out at HCU next year. But you're such a positive influence on your teammates, your personality, and just the way you carry yourself is so infectious. And Lake Creek's going to do great things. Go win it all. Rooting for you.
Hey ladies, Coach Tiffany here. I just want to say congratulations, and I'm so incredibly proud of you all. I wish you nothing but the best, and I hope that you continue to be confident, fearless, and resilient throughout this whole entire journey. The tough part is ahead, but you guys earned it, right? You deserve to be here, and I just hope that you continue to believe in yourselves throughout the entire way. Leave it all out there. No regrets. Good luck. Go Lake Creek.
Hey guys, Coach Waddy here. Guys, you guys have been through so much this season. Everyone is so proud of you guys. I know I'm proud of Coach Driver, coaching her a long time ago. And guys, I'm more proud of you guys than anyone because you guys have come together and made all of this happen. And you know, you have no other choice but to win.
Yeah.
Hey Lauren, it's Coach Camille. I just wanted to say good luck to you and your team this weekend at State. Congratulations on making it this far. What a huge accomplishment. I hope you guys play well, play together. I hope you always remember to have faith in yourself and your teammates. Good luck to you guys and go Lions.
Hey Lauren, congrats to you and your team for making it to State. We're rooting for you. We are excited for you, and we knew you'd go over there and do great things. So continue to do that and good luck this week.
Yeah, we always knew you were special back when you were a little freshman here. So go knock them dead, Lauren. Good job, guys.
Good luck.
Bye.
Hey, girls. We are so proud of y'all. We know y'all are going to go and y'all are going to dominate and y'all are going to kick butt and y'all are going to bring home that State title. Why not you? You can do it. We love y'all. Go Lions! Yay!
Hey guys, I'm really excited for y'all to compete at State this weekend. I know y'all will do so great, and I'm really looking forward to being there and watching. Good luck, go Lions!
Good luck, volleyball!
Go kill it at State!
Can't wait to wear our rings together!
Go Lions!
Hey volleyball, we love you guys. We wish y'all the best luck this weekend.
Go Fame!
Good luck at State, y'all. Y'all worked so hard for this, and I'm so proud and excited for y'all. I love y'all so much.
Go Lions!
Good luck,
Varsity!
Win!
Watch me mess up on person. 1, 2, 3.
Good luck, I say! We hope you do well!
Good luck, Varsity! We love you!
Hi, y'all. It's Reagan, a 2020 graduate and a former Lions player. I cannot tell you how ecstatic I was to find out that y'all would be competing in the State Championship this year. I hope each one of you is so proud of all your efforts that you've put in to shape this program in just a few short years. And to the seniors, enjoy these last few games you get with this amazing team y'all have cultivated. I am so proud of y'all, and I know y'all can bring home the win. Good luck.
Go Lions! Go Lions!
Bump, sit, spike.
Go Lions!
I just wanted to say good luck to Peyton McKee and Coach Carter and the Lake Creek Lions volleyball team. Y'all got this. Go win State and bring it back home and represent.
Lake Creek volleyball, we are so excited. We're so proud of you. We know you guys are going to do awesome. Congratulations on making it to State. Good luck. You are awesome. Way to go, guys. Yeah.
Congrats on going to State volleyball. Win it all.
Go Lions!
Hey, Blake, where are you going?
Go Lions!
Go Lions!
Take your passy out.
Hey,
Paislin, are you super proud of the volleyball team? Yeah? Are they going to win state? Yes! Go Lions! Yay!
Congratulations, Lions. I am so proud and I am so excited for y'all. Y'all deserve this. Y'all have worked so hard. Go out there, play your hearts out, and I cannot wait to see y'all take it all home. Congratulations.
Highway Creek Volleyball, it's Madison Blaine, and I just wanted to say that I am so proud of each and every one of you guys for making this far, for making program history. This is huge. I just want to wish you guys luck in y'all's trip to the state tournament. I know y'all are going to kill it. This is what your entire season has been leading up to. This is it. So go stupid, go crazy, ball out, and bring home the trophy. All right? Good luck, you guys.
What's up, team? I want to wish you guys the best of luck. Y'all had a really good season, and I'm really proud of all you. And so is she. Shout out to Lauren Green. Go win big.
Congratulations on making the state.
We're so proud of y'all.
LCR 3.
1, 2, 3, LC!
Hey guys, sending my love and my good luck from Austin. I miss you guys so much, and you guys have made me such a proud alum. Cherish these last few moments together and go kick butt at state. I'll be supporting you guys even from far away. Love y'all and go Lake Creek.
Good luck this weekend at state. We are so proud of you and we wish you the best of luck. LC on three.
1, 2, 3,
LC!
Riley was my coach in volleyball and she did the best at coaching and she made us win in second place because of her coaching. Thank you, Riley, and good luck in state.
Hey, Vic, love watching you play all these years. I know you girls will do good at the game. You have played outstanding the last couple of games that Grandma and I got to see, and we're looking forward to seeing you play this weekend. I know you girls can do fantastic the way you've been playing. Y'all have the heart and the attitude to go all the way. So good luck. Keep it going.
Okay. Lauren, I'm so proud of you. Wishing you the best of luck at state. Go Lions. Love you.
Yeah. Hi, I'm Riley's grandfather, also known as Papa. Girls, Riley, I know how hard you worked this year, and I just want you to realize something. There's hundreds of 5A teams in the state of Texas. Only 4 have a chance to be the next champion of the great state of Texas. I know y'all can do it, I've seen you play. So just give it your best and I know you will succeed. Good luck and God bless.
Hi, Lake Creek and Lauren Vickery. I'm so proud of y'all. You're gonna win, I know you can. You're gonna be nervous, but if you play lights out like y'all been playing, you'll be just fine. I've loved watching you for a long time, Lauren, and I love you.
Hey, Lake Creek, it's been a long journey. Let's finish it off today.
Wishing you all the best of luck. You've worked so hard this year, and you deserve this win. Let's go and beat everybody and win state.
Good luck to the great Lions team. We're heading out to win the state championship. Go, Lions, go.
Jingle bells, jingle bells. Good luck, Reggie. On your, is it volleyball?
Yes.
Or is it track? No, it's volleyball. And here, I'm
hope
outside.
You go all the way.
Yeah, and here I'm outside making this video in the snow. And you know what that means. It's cold out here.
A little chilly.
Love you.
Good luck. Good luck, you guys. Knock 'em dead. You and the Lake Creek Lions.
Love you.
Love
Take
you.
Take care. Bye-bye.
Kennedy, dynamite comes in small packages, and you have played like dynamite. We have loved watching you and the Lake Creek Lions play volleyball this season, and y'all have done wonderful. Go to state and bring back the trophy. We love you so much. Love, Pawpaw.
Congratulations, Lake Creek Volleyball. What a great year you had. Now go win state. You can do this.
Love you, 15.
Yes, we do.
Good luck, Aunt Jessica. Good luck, volleyball girls. You're amazing.
Hey, Lake Creek Lions. My name is Lily Cron, and I play basketball at the University of Wisconsin. I just wanted to reach out on behalf of us all here and say that we are so proud of y'all, and good luck at state. Go kick some butt.
Hey, Peyton, good luck. What an opportunity for y'all. We're super proud of you, and we love you. Go get them.
Good luck, Peyton. We love you.
Field general.
Hi, Ashlyn. I'm so proud of you and your friends for going to the state championship in volleyball. I know you girls will do great and, most importantly, have a great time. I'm sorry I'll just barely miss you by a day because I'll be passing through Dallas the next day, but I can't wait to celebrate you in Houston next week for Thanksgiving. I love you. Good luck.
Hey, Emerson, we know the hard work it takes to get to this level. We hope that you and Lake Creek go finish a job and win state. Go get them, girls.
Go on, get state, T-Y-Z-C-C.
Howdy, I wanted to give a shout out to the Lake Creek volleyball team and congratulate all you gals for heading to state. Good on you. I hear that your mascot is the Lions, and I know a couple of Lions. There's one back over there. And I just wanted to ask them to be able to give a little bit of their strength to you. And you can see a Raleigh here. He's trying to give his strength through the fence. He's trying to push strength, the strength of the Lion, through the fence to you. To you. So take his gifts. Take his gift of strength and crush your opponents at state this weekend. Good luck.
Yeah. Good luck, Angel, Jacob.
See, good luck, volleyball.
Good luck, volleyball.
Hey, Coach Mitchell, good luck. We're so excited that you're going to the state championships. Yay!
Hey, to all the Lake Creek coaches and players, it's been so much fun watching you guys all season. You guys have battled through adversity, you stuck together, you've worked hard, and now you guys are at the finish line. Let's bring that championship home to Lake Creek.
Congratulations, Ashlyn, and the rest of Lake Creek Volleyball for making it to state. Y'all deserve it, and y'all better win.
What's up, Lake Creek Volleyball? What's up, Big Number 5? Just want to say congratulations from all the way from Tuscaloosa for making the state playoffs. Make Montgomery, Texas proud. Elizabeth, make the family proud and me proud. I just want to say go Lions and roll Tide. And I got a couple friends here.
Go Lions!
All right, good luck, guys.
Good luck, Lake Creek Volleyball.
Good luck, Emerson. I hope you win state.
Good luck, Emerson. You better do good.
We love you, Cody. Have fun today. Go Lions.
Woo! Hello, Ashlyn and Lake Creek Volleyball. I hope y'all perform well at state and don't do drugs and stay in school.
Good luck, Reagan. Good luck, Lake Creek Lions. If you win state, you can watch me do the grade.
Hey, Maggie. Congrats on being the only Sexton to go to state. Even if I did wear number 11 better. Good luck.
Hey, Peyton. It's Crawford. Hey, good luck. Let's go, Lions. Show them how the McKees do it. It runs in the bloodline. Like, I swear, like, y'all are just champions. Y'all are awesome. But go Lake Creek Volleyball. Y'all got this in the bag. Screw whoever y'all are playing. Let's go.
Good luck. Good luck, Ashlyn.
Peyton, Kylie, all the Lake Creek volleyball girls, all the coaches, we are so proud of how far you've come. Now let's finish it. Go make history.
Good luck, girls. We're rooting for you. We can't wait to see you guys this weekend and play your butts off. And Roxy says, go Peyton.
Let's go!
Hi, Lauren. I'm so proud of you and all that you've accomplished. Your hard work is paying off. Enjoy the ride and good luck. I love you so much and I'm so proud to be your mom.
Good luck, Lake Creek Volleyball and Patey Pie.
Jump high.
Swing hard.
Smash that ball in their face.
Yay!
Congratulations, Lake Creek Volleyball. Good luck in state. We love you.
Go T-Bird.
Hey, Lake Creek Volleyball, we want to say good luck in being the Final Four and heading to the state championship. We're just really proud of you and leave it all on the court this weekend.
Go, Cutie. Kick some butt. We're proud of you, Cutie. Go win the state championship game.
Congratulations, Lace. Bring home the gold.
Just one.
We love you, Kennedy.
Good luck this weekend, girls, and bring home the state championship.
Em, I love you. I'm so proud of you, and I can't wait to see you on Friday.
Love you, Em. Go get them.
Good
luck,
Lake
Creek
Lions.
We love you, Maggie.
Hey, Lauren, it's me, Mom. I just wanted to say that I'm so proud of you. You worked really hard to get this far. I am so excited for you and your team to make it to state, and I know you're going to do a wonderful job. You've worked really hard the last 10 years, and you made it. So good luck, and I can't wait to watch all of you.
Congratulations to you, Lauren, and the entire volleyball team for making it to the state championship. Best of luck. We'll see you there. Go Lions.
Hey, Lake Creek Lions, congrats on making it to state. Remember, without hustle, your talent will only get you so far. And to always hustle out there on the court and have fun. Let's go Lake Creek in number 4 and number 20.
We love you, Kylie and Peyton, and we're so proud of all of Lake Creek Volleyball for getting to this point. So let's bring home a state championship. Go Lions.
Lake Creek, remember, practice like you've never won a game. Play like you've never lost a game. You guys will win. Congrats.
I'm so excited for you girls. What a huge accomplishment. Enjoy every minute. Ashlyn, we are so proud of you. Leave it all on the court. Good luck, and we love you.
Hey, Ash. Good luck in the state tournament this weekend. Look forward to seeing you play. Y'all got this. Go Lake Creek.
Hey, Reggie and the Lake Creek Lions. Congratulations on such a great playoff season. You've shown such heart, competitiveness, strength, and most of all, what it really means to be a team and get a job done. We are so proud of you. Good luck on the next couple of games, and let's bring home the gold. Way to go, Lady Lions.
It's been so much fun watching y'all. This is the state championship, the Final Four. Enjoy it, savor every moment, love it, but most importantly, bring it home. You can do it. Go get them, Lions.
Congratulations, Lake Creek Volleyball team, on a phenomenal year. Enjoy this experience and going to state, but remember, you got unfinished business. Go out there and win that state championship. Go Fin Dog.
Good luck, girls.
Good luck.
So proud.
Hey, Sarah, we want to let you know we're so proud of you and the other girls on the team for making it to state. You've all grown individually and as a team.
Keep the momentum going. Let's do this. We love you.
We love you.
Hey, Riley, we just wanted to tell you how proud we are of you and your teammates and how excited we are that y'all made it to the state championship. And we're really looking forward to come see y'all play on Friday and watch y'all kick butt like you have all during the playoffs.
Rye Bear, I'm so excited for you. I'm so excited for this team. Oh my God. Can't wait to see y'all Friday. Let's get in there and kick some butt. Let's go!
Go Lions!
Congratulations, Lions, on a remarkable season. You punched your ticket last week. Go cash it in this week.
Girls, we're so proud of you. Lauren, we love you.
Go Lions!
Coach Carter's dad here. Just wanted to say congratulations, ladies, on making the UIL State Volleyball Tournament. Looking for big things. Y'all continue to keep making history. Coach Carter, when you see this, just know how much I love you and how proud I am. And Daddy's always behind you. Wishing y'all the best. Go get them.
I tried being serious. It didn't work. So let's just say, go Lions!
Go with Tara and Tara.
And what do we say? Go?
Go Lions!
Austin, can you say, go Lions?
Go Lions!
Roar.
Roar!
What? Let's get it started in here.
And the bass keeps running, running, and running, running,
and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and
in this context, there's no disrespect. So when I bust my rhyme, you break your necks. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect. Lose the inhibition, follow your intuition, free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl is pulling me out. You wouldn't believe how we wow. We burn it till it's burned out, turn it till it's turned out. Act up from northwest, east, south. Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stomping, get it started, get it started, get it started. Let's get it started, let's get it started in here. Let's get it started, let's get it started in here. Let's get it started, let's get it started in here. Let's get it started, let's get it started in here.